this morning, looked out my hotel door. I could tell that's my lookout by the way that she rolled. See my lookout, please, and run home. Well, I had no milk and butter, ooh, since my cow's been gone. Tried everything, baby, get along with you. I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do. Tried everything, baby, get along with you. Now I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna leave you, need you one of these days. They ain't gonna be so sorry you treated me this way. Yeah.
Song. This song got pretty popular in England. We did this first at Caister. How many were at Caister in 1978? 78? You were there? You must have been about 4 years old. Well, we did the song at Caister, and they told me they started stomping their feet on the bass drum part, and the ceiling was starting to fall down in the building. Is that true? You were there. That's John Kennedy over there. He's my good buddy. Let's do one for Jimmy Skinner, one of the greatest country singers that ever lived, and songwriters. They forget about all the great songs he's done. I've recorded about maybe 7 or 8 of Jimmy Skinner songs, and I just recorded another one recently on a new CD. A second time I did Baby, You Don't Know My Mind. It's in an unreleased album, and it will be unreleased for the rest of my life. I'm pretty sure. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4.